Hey, this is Tim with TM Media, and I wanted to talk about basically charging by the hour as a designer. Someone had a good question. A gentleman named Alex. Do you think that charging by the hour is punishing the designer for finishing a job faster? If I finish a job faster, I'm still charging them the same price of what I estimated, because basically, what I'm charging for is the allotted time I think it's going to take, but I'm also charging for the value that I'm going to add to their product, their service, their company, whatever it may be. Because bottom line, if they're going to take my product, resell it, and make money off it. Yes, they have a company behind that, and it does a certain job, and they do probably a very good job, but the intrigue and interest comes from my design, from their brochure, someone opening it up, from a product picking up on the shelf. That's the value of my design. So if I finish 4 hours early, 5 minutes early, 20 hours early, I'm still charging them the same price, bottom line. So that's what I do project pricing. So that way the client is not misled that I'm going to spend 5 hours on this or 20 hours on this, and if I spend 18, I'm still charging them 20. So, as far as the other side is going over budget, now if the client is going over budget, I will let them know ahead of time. And if I have to comp 3 4 hours, I will, but if it depends on the project. If the project is, if it's a huge project and I will have to comp a week even for it, I will go ahead and do that. It depends on the client. If I have a client that's been with me a few years and has we've get repeat we repeat work from them, I'm going to do anything I can to keep them happy. So you have to base it on your client as well sometimes. You do have to give. And it really depends also on the project itself. If the client's getting, if you say, hey, by the way, we need 5 extra hours on this to get it done, and if they're gonna give you hell over it, weigh the value of what this project is. If it's gonna be something that is just a really cool design, and it's just not a boring, corporate brochure or something, and it's something interesting that you're going to see on a shelf or something, or just something really badass, whatever it may be, you might want to just say, bite the bullet and finish it. So that's pretty much what I have to say on that subject. I basically suggest people pricing it for the value of it, and you just kind of get a feel of what that value is, and that depends on the size of the company, the size of the project, a lot. So, and I might do a separate video on determining that as well. So, hope this helps, and keep your comments, and I'll keep trying to upload these. I know I have these huge gaps amongst videos, and I'll try to tighten it. I know I always say that, but I'll try my best. Thanks.